Why are sometimes a vermouth called dry or extra dry? The difference between dries, extra dries, and the rest of vermouth is the quantity of sugar present in them. Basically, while all other kinds of vermouth have a minimum of 14% of sugar, dry vermouth has 5% and extra dry vermouth has only 3%.